what makes me excited about this course is that it really gives the students the opportunity to implement a project of their choosing and do it independently. We guide them, we assist them, but it's really the students' idea that they can work on something that they're passionate about and have the opportunity to see it come to fruition in a relatively short period of time. What students can expect is that over the course of 7.5 weeks, they have approximately 4 weeks that we say that's pretty intense in working on their project. So we try to help them keep it small as if it's a pilot project. But then they actually take a proposal that they created in a previous class, and then they come into this class and they put it into action. So they will do teaching, they will do outreach to the community or within their clinical facility, whatever it is that they elected to do. And oftentimes students are just really amazed at how much work they get done, the people that they get to meet, and just how excited other people are about the projects that they're doing. Well, this fits in because all of the education that we've given them throughout the program, they get to synthesize all of that. And so how does that work? How does it go into the real world? So most of the time we've given them assignments, it's been very structured. And so this is something that's open that they can really see how if they were working independently, how they are working on their own in the real world and apply the knowledge that we've given them throughout the program.